Hi, welcome to Twinkl. We support all those who teach. With our wide selection of engaging resources and brilliant lesson videos, we're sure to have what you need. I'm Matt, and today we're going to take a look at this rock pool creatures PowerPoint from the Twinkl website. When you download this resource, you'll notice that it contains information about rock pools and some of the creatures that may be found there. Each of the slides contains beautiful illustrations or photographs and key information to really engage and inform your children about some of the fascinating creatures that can be found in rock pools. There are slides that provide information about sea anemones, starfish, limpets, jellyfish, hermit crabs, and barnacles. The presentation includes interesting facts about some of the creatures. And there's even a slide at the start of the presentation that gives us some important guidance about keeping ourselves safe and making sure that we do not disturb the habitat too much. The PowerPoint is a great resource to include in a topic on seasides. And you could even get your children to research other animals that can be found on or near the beach. Perhaps they could create their own fact file or poster to share with others. So, there we are. Go and download the resource, help your children learn all about rock pool creatures. I hope you found this video helpful today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.